international scale, there are more than 1 million travelers traveling around the world.
But what environmental consequences will such travel have?
And what will the rise of tourism mean for society?
I cannot really tell you. The consequences are
gigantic.
Especially if we acknowledge that international tourism will probably double in size by 2030.
The question then remains,
are you curious to know more about the development of tourism?